say she never cared and that she never will. Do it all again, I guess I'll have to wait until then. If I get drunk, well, I'll pass out on the floor now, baby. You won't bother me no more.
Hello, welcome to another week of Views on Brews. This week, we are going to Holland and enjoying some Heineken Dark. Now, I've had Heineken and I enjoy Heineken, so I'm probably not going to review it. I've never had Heineken Dark. Let's see how it is. I got the glass ready so you don't have to see a terrible pour like the first week. And here it is in my awesome cup. It is truly dark. Now, with the lighting, it's actually, you can actually see through it. Not as much as the first Sam Adams. That was a lot lighter. This isn't as dark as Guinness, and I will review Guinness some week. And here we go. Okay, it smells like Heineken. It's kind of a nuttier smell, sort of, and here's the taste. It's actually quite refreshing, and yeah, it has a nice smooth taste. It's definitely bitter, but you know, I enjoy it. Add it back, and it's also back. This is a definite true brew, and I can't wait to see you next week. Make sure to cheers.
But I guess you changed your mind.